morphology. Next one is morphology. Sir, in the morphology, the meaning of morphology is morphos means form. Morphos means form. Logos, study or knowledge. So morphology is the study of external characters as well as internal characters of the living organisms. Means the study of external characters of the animals, the study of internal characters of the animals comes under morphology. Sir, morphology is again divided into two branches. Morphology is divided into how many branches? Two branches. One is external morphology. One is external morphology. Second one is internal morphology. Internal morphology. Sir, what is external morphology? What is internal morphology, sir? Let's see, the study of external characters is called as external morphology. So what are the external characters? The study of external characters is known as external morphology. So what are the external characters? See, generally size, shape, color, form. So all these, study of size, shape, color, structure, form of the animal, these are all external characters. For example, if you take a plant, what are the external characters of the plant which are visible to the outside? Root, stem, flowers, fruits. So these are all external characters. Like that, size, shape, color, form, structure of the organism or animal is called as external morphology. Okay. Next, let's see internal morphology. Internal morphology is nothing but study of internal characters. The study of internal characters. So generally internal morphology is divided into again two types. Internal morphology is divided into two types. Okay, now. So for example, if you see, generally anatomy and histology. So what are the two branches of internal morphology? One is anatomy, histology. Sir, anatomy. Anatomy is the study of internal arrangement of various body parts which are visible to the eye, which can be seen. See, in the anatomy, anatomy deals with the internal arrangement of the body parts. For example, anatomy of heart, anatomy of liver. So where the liver is located, where the heart is located. So the internal arrangement of different types of body parts is called as anatomy. Okay. Next one is histology. Generally, the meaning of histology is histos means tissue. Histos means what? Tissue. Next, logos means study or knowledge. Logos means study or knowledge. Sir, histology means the study of microscopic structure of, the study of microscopic structure of the different types of tissues which cannot be seen is called as histology. So histology means the study of tissues. Here tissues cannot be seen. So that is why the study of microscopic structure of the tissues which cannot be seen is called as histology. Means histology, we study about different types of tissues. For example, epithelial tissue is there, connective tissue is there, next muscular tissue is there, next nervous tissue is there. So the study of these tissues is called as histology. So there is another name for histology. that is called as microanatomy. What is that? Microanatomy. So histology is also known as microanatomy. Okay, so here in the anatomy we are studying about arrangement of body parts which can be seen with our eyes. Here we are studying microscopic structure of the tissues which cannot be seen. So that is the difference between anatomy and histology.